149 cm. My weight is 45 kg. My last education junior in school. I'm single. I'm Muslim. I'm not afraid of dog. I not eat pork, but I can handle and cook pork. I have working experience before in Jakarta. 5 years. From 2019 until 2024, my job is general housekeeping, cooking, washing, ironing, marketing, and care children. I can cook simple Chinese food like chicken soup, vegetable soup, fried chicken, fried rice, fried noodle, capcay, and online. I want to work in Singapore because I want to earn our money for my family and my future. I promise to be hardworking, obedient, polite, honestly, and I will not break the contract until finish 2 years or more. I finish introduce myself to you. Thank you, ma'am.